さて、試合をしようぜ。
楽しみましょう。
待ってください。よ、こだわり。どこ見てるの。
Oh shit! I almost died there. He jumped my ult. Yeah, it was really, really, really close. Moriko on the X chat. Wow. I lived. I see it on X. I need to regen my shield. I might have to jump a couple here. Actually, fuck it. YOLO. It worked out. I'm just gonna not risk it. I'm gonna back out. Yellow shield right now? Do I fight? Okay. It takes a long time, Mook. A long fucking time. Oh, fuck. Fine, thank you so much for the raid. 1 second, very tense moment right now. What the fuck? Yo, I lost lock. What the hell? I almost died from that. I'm on fire. I'm doing good. I'm in the middle of a very tense run right now. Okay, this is one I'm really worried about here. I'm worried about Cad because Cad has an AoE that just spawns instantly. It's very hard to avoid. So like Mulder phase is like not that hard. Next is gonna be Fry Kugel phase. Fry Kugel is pretty easy. This is the one I'm worried about. Okay, we got good RNG here. Okay, we just play really safe here. The problem is I can't see where all of them are. Okay, I can just kill Cad there. Okay. Big, big dangerous one out of the way. Fry Kugel next. Okay, Fry's dead. Actually, I'm lightning this, I think. I don't want to turn my back to her too long. See, I almost got hit by that. That's why I kept moving. Okay. We just kill Mjolnir here. Alright. She got pretty big heals from that, unfortunately. Nothing we can do about it. Actually, it might save my ult here. Oh, that was a bad idea. I should have saved that. I did it because I thought I could maybe get a link off, but wasn't worth it. Okay, Sword Opera. the fuck, dude? She didn't even get stunned. Yes! Let's go! Yes! Dude, I was like, dude, that's why I drank the pot earlier. Do you remember I drank the blue pot? Remember I drank the blue pot earlier? That's why I drank the blue pot. Because I wanted to skip the 20% because she was gonna do another sword symphony and I didn't want the symphony because there was a possibility that I get bad RNG. And I spawn on the CAD, and I'm surrounded by the AoE, and I have nowhere to jump to. So I drank the pot. I drank the pot so that I would hit 100% Link right before the 20%. So then I waited so that I could get the kill. Like, I can get the 20% Link and just kill her instantly. Oh my god, dude. Me too. Dude, I'm shaking right now. Holy fuck. I'm shaking. Oh my god. Saber Wolf, thank you so much for that 5 gift subs. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Thank you.
That's a highlight for sure.
Dude, I'm getting like those Hunt Showdown shakes. You know, like I'm getting like the adrenaline. You know, I'm getting adrenaline burn. Like, you know, after, like, you're so tense and you're, like, so amped up on adrenaline and then, like, it all fades away, like, at the end and you start to get, like, kind of sick. I feel that way. I feel a little sick. I might actually take a quick break.